Hello, here I would like to show you how to install and use LG Cloud application in LG Smart TV. With this application, you can upload your video, pictures, music from anywhere in the world and can enjoy same time at your home with LG Smart TV. Let's prepare first. You need to have LG Smart TV 2013 year or 2012 year, it's okay. Of course, you need to have LG mobile. Android 4 is recommended, upload and download purpose. And you can use Windows PC as well, Windows 7, Vista and XP. Upload and download purpose. Let's move to first TV. Make sure your TV connected to network. If your TV connected to network very well, just select LG Smart Word and search now LG Cloud application. Type here LG space C L O U D G Cloud, enter. Now it's ready, you can found here. Let's okay installation. Of course, before installation, make sure you need to sign up to get benefit of this service. If you have already LG Smart TV account, no need registration process, we will skip. Okay, you can use same account if you have already, but you can go for who don't have account, they can create sign up process, agree term, and then put your email address. Check the validity, put your password what you need to be useful for this purpose, re-enter password, email reception agreement if you want to get notifications about the clouds, and press OK. Now you need to follow up authentication process to confirm your email address is valid. Go to your email account. Confirm that you are the one person who are the using the LG Cloud service. Now you are ready to sign in because your sign up process is completed. Now install. Okay. Now you are ready to use your LG Cloud application on LG Smart TV. You can play video which is must be uploaded before. You can play a music. Of course, you need to upload first in this your account. You can enjoy the photos as well. You can set the background music while watching the photos as well.